Testing, 1, 2, 3.
That's very loud.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
That's good.
So many demos, everyone's dying.
Welcome to the MHSEL playoffs. We have Heartland versus Belleville High School. Today with us, you've got the coach, Cameron Motney, and
Fred.
And Joe.
We got Cam, Fred, and Joe here in the booth.
Let's see if we can get any pregame horse dashing, intimidation. It's all mental games here.
Everyone is jumping around for the Heartland side. It looks like Belleville has a very neat strategy of staying still. It's very interesting. What do you think of it, Joe? What do you think of their intimidation plan?
We got games. Mental games are over. We're off for the kickoff.
It's going to be on the side of Kyle is going to start doing an air dribble.
That sucks. They're dribbling it downfield.
And Link Whisperer is going to hit it in.
Just a tap. Up on the wall. Psychoing, maybe?
It's popped up into the air. Free goal. And that's what a save.
Gonna see the catch.
Link Whisper's gonna hit it out of the air. And this is definitely an exciting matchup. Not much has happened. It's been a defensive struggle being passed forth and back.
And Case Quigley with the goal.
Case Quigley, let's take a look at this. So Christian's going to hit it off the wall, and then Kyle is going to get it in for the goal.
Straight dunks on him. What were they doing? They were fiddling around in the goal.
That was cool. All right. And the kickoff, it's going to be close. Christian's going to knock it in. It's going to be safe.
What a save.
And it's gone! He just hits a triple on one of us, gritty off the ceiling for a double tap.
Actual feeding by the opposing team's goalies. Free goal!
Imagine what the people watching they're thinking. Alright, and he's gonna...
So far, 2-0. This game's looking very good for us.
Except the wall.
I doubt we're gonna lose. In fact, I think it's literally impossible. Gonna hit a Mustiana,
maybe? And it's
gonna
be a hit! Saved!
Psychoing?
Christian gets a shot, it's gonna be blocked.
I've just heard we have Ronaldo in real life.
Really? I did not know that.
On the keys, apparently.
Let's look at the sidelines, and yep, we can clearly see in the stands is Ronaldo. It's a very special appearance for this high school Rocket League playoff game.
Straight to K-Squig, passing it midly. Oh. Christian's got it back, taking it back. Let's see, pass.
Pass.
Ceiling
shot?
Let's see.
Passes it.
Ooh,
pitched.
What a pinch.
Oh, it's blocked. It's going to be blocked. Yes, it would be a LeBron. Yes, if it was actually LeBron James, it probably would have been scored. And it looks like he's going to have to save a hit. Christian gets a save. Kyle's going to take it back.
Looking for maybe a pass here.
And it's
going to
be passed
one
straight
sight,
to the other team. Right over the head of Kyle. It looks like there's going to be a shot by Belleville. And it was nil!
That is a fat L.
Let's take an instant replay.
Potato League up in here.
Kyle tried to hit that but missed. And he tried it again but just couldn't make it in time. It's a great time. It looks like Lincoln's on his phone.
The loss of momentum was really killer for our players out
there. This is really all right, Christian got demoed, but Kyle's looking for revenge.
Straight up into
a
no boost aerial.
Oh! What a save!
Freestyling on them. Maybe we'll get a musty. Straight into the musty. Double tap, baby.
He's gonna bring it back.
I hear they're fighting over the gas stations. That kind of sucks for us.
What? Blocked.
Popping into the psycho.
All right, what a save by Christian. That was an absolutely beautiful save. I wish we could get an instant replay, but we just don't have that type of technology. All right, Kyle's going to hit a blasted shot. It's going to be hit off the bat.
Always accepting funk.
Christian is going to take it away and in. Wait, that's a goal. It's a goal.
What a shot.
Very
by
good
Christian.
Double
what an aerial double tap
straight
goal
in.
By
beautiful
Christian.
Shot done by Christian.
Look at that. Sniped it into
and now they're grittying on the field.
Oh, we got some gritting on the field. Bye. All right, what a save.
Would a horse dash celebration be the equivalent of the gritty?
Yeah.
Probably.
They should allow longer times between the games.
So that you can...
the goals so you can... You can actually do sellies.
Yeah, they should.
That'd be awesome.
That'd be so
they
funny.
Should open up a sidebar area
and...
so that way you can run off and
do it. Lincoln's
awesome.
Gonna get a good goal! Christian with his third save of the game.
Yo, it's Christian.
Christian.
Cristiano.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah, Cristiano Ronaldo. I think Cristiano Ronaldo is playing this game.
We are the Cristiano Ronaldo of Rocket League. Holy cow.
Christian with a challenge.
Pop in the center.
Popping and glopping. And what a goal by Christian.
Great feed by the other team.
That's his second of the game.
And he just stole that from God's apprentice, making him look silly. And look at him looking ashamed. While
coming
starting.
Out of nowhere, our player's speed is absolutely unmatched.
Whoa, what a quick kickoff by Heartland. The score is 5-1. What is Lincoln trying to do? But it doesn't matter because Kyle sinks it in for a goal. Heartland is just dancing all over this team.
No one can understand what our players are thinking, not even them themselves.
Nobody can even understand what we are thinking.
We're hearing a Brazil coming up.
I cannot believe it. Lincoln is gonna slow down for a hit.
Sorry,
and
I told my commentary.
Oh, he can miss it. But Kyle's gonna get it in.
Calm it down.
And that's his third goal of the game.
Absolute feeding by this.
Christian doinked it off the top. Kyle took the pass and sailed it in.
Feed.
All right, can he get it?
Let's see another great feed by their team.
And it's passed towards the middle. Goal!
Let's go!
Oh, straight feeding goal! All right, let's.
Our players are just eating all over the field.
Let's take a look at that.
An absolute dagger.
What a goal! And the first game is over.
End at 8-1.
Heartland 8, Belleville 1.
Horse Dash, we're being toxic on them. Mental games are going rampant.
Right now, the Tigers are looking at an early exit.
Hearing talk
playoff.
Of potential encouragement from our players.
Potential. All right, we're heading into our second.
Hoping for another good win, just like the last.
We're gonna
quick, clean, easy. Maybe get some clips, maybe some musties, maybe some double taps, ceiling
Christian's
shots.
Christian's gonna hit it back to their goal.
All the above. Clutch. Get some pinches. Yes, I'm saying clutch or pinch. That's the new name of it. You can't stop me. Get some clutch
Kyle's
pinches.
Kyle's gonna get an epic save.
Potato League up in
what
here.
What a save! Oh, and he missed the shot.
Let's see that shot.
And that's not going
to
go in.
Quite a sad pop, but K-Swig still got
it. Not
out
today,
of
Tiger.
Kind of sucks.
And there are two guys in the goal. What an interesting strategy. They can't score on us if there's two of us, but you can't score on them if there's one of you. So, not a great plan.
It's all a number game up here. It's like gambling.
Game of
numbers. Because we know we're going to win.
Jim's gonna pass it over the middle. And Kyle's gonna get it again!
Straight dog him out. Coming out of nowhere!
Do the Gwitty! Oh, he's flexing.
We're seeing some flexes in the studio here. They're gritting all over the place. Truly, the toxicity is rampant.
Oh!
I've heard they're skibbiting.
Apparently, they're. Yeah, they're.
This is not good.
Lincoln with a great challenge. Christian is going to be hit back to their side. Let's see how quick of this defense can get it back to the other side. Kyle's going to boom it to the other side.
Terrible boomer.
Like boomer!
He's chasing it. He's going.
It looks like he's going for a big shot. Oh, it's not in.
Just watching it.
Lincoln's going to get it
in. It was in. Great prediction by Link Whisperer right there.
That was a great hit. Look at that. Just touched it in. He looked majestic while doing it and made the other team look like a bunch of...
Ankle's broken. Someone needs to call the ambulance.
Made them look like the Chicago Bears for a minute. Looks like there's
the
a shot
classic
in goal,
pass back into the pot.
Awesome save.
Nobody
and
downfield to accept the pass,
goal,
but it doesn't matter.
With a bicycle goal. Let's take a look at that. He's going to hit it. And then he is going to...
Christian
shoot,
just chasing the ball. He's an actual animal.
Backwards. Bro cannot be stopped.
Where's the defense? Nobody knows. Maybe they went to Narnia.
They definitely went. Oh, and Christian looks like he's going to get an early goal, but it's going to be blocked. Saved. Nope. And let's see this defense of this good team. Oh,
nice
on,
pop into
it was
a
on the other
wall
side
read.
For like one
nope, never
second.
Mind. I lied.
Christian's going to hit it in.
Going to freestyle him on
that. And that's
going to
be a goal after an aerial,
double tap into the
aerial own goal. 4-0.
Kind of a pool shot. Not really.
Kind of a pool. Let's see. So we can definitely
bet
see
it's
a
great
yes,
for them.
Yes,
they put it
Supreme
there.
Definitely took it
the
out
toxicity.
Of Christian's hands and dunked it into his own net.
It's
that's
honestly sad
crazy.
What this league has come to. Jesus.
I cannot believe that that people are being forced to watch this match. It's like when Michigan plays its football games.
But better. Somehow. I don't even know.
It's probably better.
We've got players on the phone. They don't even need to play and they know they're going to win.
We've gotten something from the sideline that people are playing games on their phones because they are so bored. Because this competition is so easy. And Christian, what a save! What a save! Christian's gonna
that's
pop
nice,
it up.
Nice.
And he's gonna.
The double time? Oh, that
it's
sucks. Aerial bumping. Always the worst.
Plant. Nice bump! Christian's gonna hit it out.
They're thinking. You can see the gears turning.
Oh, and Link's gonna get a good shot, but
the
it's
cogs
going to
are
be
grinding.
Blocked. Christian's gonna get another free shot, and this one's not gonna be blocked. That's his third goal of the game. That is Christian's third goal of the game. Just took it and boomed it across the field, missed by Damon, and sent into the net. Boomed it. Like, he just hit it really far.
Capped it straight in. That was a dime and a half.
That made me want to do the Gwitty. And Christian gonna get another hit.
Somebody's gotta ask where all this change is coming from. These dimes are crazy.
These dimes really... If these... I don't know how they can get... Become quarters, because these need to get two and a half times more valuable. Kyle's gonna get a nice save on that.
Team pinch failed.
Team pinch failed, but Christian's gonna hit it in. And he's going.
Freestyling minutes. That sucks.
But luckily, Lincoln's gonna hit it in.
Passing?
Get the.
See the pass?
And
see
it
the
looks
pass.
Like everyone wants to go for that. Oh! Christian nearly got his fifth goal of the game. Mind for those at home who do not know what the score is, it is 6-0. He's gonna miss a save. Second shot's gonna be saved. Kyle's going to doink it in. Oh,
those at home who need to know what the score is, don't
goal.
Worry about
that's
it. We're winning
five.
Anyway.
Call him DJ Khaled, and that's another one.
An amazing line, but and it looks like we have someone who is responsible for their act for the. Beat down. Demon said, my
great
bet.
Kickoff. They've given
and
up. They don't
gonna,
even want to try anymore.
Up.
What's next? Are they going to forfeit? I'm seeing it happening. I hear they're not able to forfeit.
We have great
well,
news.
They might just give up instead. That's basically the same thing.
And Link Whisper is gonna get his goal.
Doesn't even matter that they have three goalies,
and
it goes
like he's
straight
on his
in.
Phone. It's 8-0. They might as well pack their bags because this is already game over. All right, on the kickoff, Kyle makes his defender miss like LeBron James, except this time it's going to be missed by everyone. And he's going to get a last second goal for the... If... Sikaka, 8-1 every game.
I'm not in. But I'm not in. Oh.
All right, and we're back with the third game of the series. Kyle's gonna start it off. It looks like a kickoff goal, not yet. And Lincoln's gonna hit it in. Christian brings it back.
Some great teamwork from our guys. They are like sharks with chum in the water.
Lincoln almost doinks it into his own goal, but good teamwork and cooperation. It's a mistake, and it won't happen again.
Or will it?
Tune in to find out! Link Whisperer doing some crazy tricks. But Christian's gonna take it. No, Lincoln's down! He's back! And it looks like it's gonna be a goal. Oh, he almost double tapped on his own self. That would have been cool, except it wasn't. So it's been a minute and a half and nobody has scored. Oh, and it looks like that might have happened. Kyle barely missed it. And it's going to be a hit back. So Christian gonna hit it into the net. It's gonna be doinked off the backboard, and Lincoln's gonna get it in. Not gonna lie, I keep forgetting what. I know who is who, but like, all right. Anyway, we got kickoff.
Very good kickoff lead, straight. Nice, we're going. Get some corner reads, make a pass.
And apparently, and we have, and from reporters on the sideline, he's gonna.
We got a musty. Sadly, no one was open for it, but they'll be taking it back to corner, try to run it back.
And he's gonna. Christian's gonna hit it in. Christian with the double tap, oh miss. But Lincoln is gonna. In. And it looks like it's going to be brought right back to the other team's side and right back to the Heartland side. Missing an opportunity to tie it up.
Call our players models because the style they have is unchallenged and undeniable.
Whoa! And what a goal by Christian! It's been a long time since we've seen any scoring. Alright.
Got a minute 45. 2-0. We're winning. Hopefully we can get a couple more goals, but we'll see.
Game is still up in the air. Pass to Kyle. Oh, it's barely missed. Kyle's going to block a shot. And Lincoln passes it to Christian, but it's diverted. And it's a shot. Kyle's going to get an amazing save. Oh, and Kyle took Christian
out. Team tactical bumping. Doesn't even matter.
Doesn't matter because he's going to come right back and save it. It was almost an own goal right there. Oh, it's Christian with some tactical bumping.
What a save.
That's a great save by Kyle. Christian doing an aerial
redirect. Almost hit the psycho.
And he's gonna miss the ball! Let's lock in. There's 30 seconds left of the game. This is not one that we have to take to overtime. Anyway. Take it to the other side. Lincoln's waiting. He passes it to Kyle. It's going to be a hit. Lincoln's going to get a save. That's it down. Middle. Christian's going to take it.
The fakes are undeniable.
Oh!
And the scores are
what
crazy.
What a goal by Kyle.
Kyle stole that goal by a hair thread.
Yeah, that was really close. Kyle almost took that. But alright. And it looks like we have some, and it's 2-1 and game over. All right, so we have some big news. Joe, who is in the booth.
Alright, and we're back with game 4. Will this be the dagger?
Lincoln is going to hit a
Lincoln
nice shot. It's going to be
a nice little bump there, but.
And it looks like Kyle's going for the save.
Alright, into the corner.
Christian, he almost saved that.
Oh man.
And there was
and
actually
Belleville.
A save registered by it.
Belleville comes in with the early goal. Put them up ahead 1-0.
So unfortunately, there is a little bit of own goaling. That will not happen again. Or will it? Tune in to find out.
Link on shot.
And Kyle's going to get a good eye shot. Christian's going in.
Christian up the wall. Looking to make something happen here. Maybe
he's going
maybe
off the
dish.
Ceiling.
Pinch
what a
off
pitch.
The ground.
Lincoln passes it. Kyle's going to go. Christian goes in, and he's good!
What a shot
goal!
By Christian.
Christian with the goal. It's up the ceiling. Kyle's gonna get a big shot. It's gonna be blocked. Link's gonna... Cool, would-be blocker. And it looks like Kyle's gonna come in. Lincoln's gonna hit a shot. Kyle just looks silly. I don't know if this is taunting or... It's probably taunting. What do you think?
No, it's definitely not.
Definitely not taunting?
Definitely not.
And Christian gets
with
a
goal.
Nice goal! That's his second of the game.
Christian to break the tie. 3 minutes left on the clock. 2-1.
Can they get another goal? This is the last game. In fact.
As long as they can hold on.
They can hold on. And a kickoff goal.
Man. A little miscue on the kickoff there led to that goal.
But it's fine. It'll never happen again.
Or will it?
Tune in to find out. But Christian's going to clap back with a nice attempt. Kyle's going to get a good attempt. Off the wall, off the ceiling, off the back.
Well defended by Belleville.
Born off the defender.
Lincoln taking it
off
his corner.
Of their own side.
A supreme.
Off of Christian. Off of Lincoln. Off of bumps. Off of wall touch. Off of the corner shot. Off of
Christian,
who gets it in. That's
with
his,
a
that's
hat
his
trick.
Third goal.
Everybody throw your hats out. That's a hat trick.
Actually, didn't throw my hat.
I'm not wearing one, so.
No hats to throw.
No hats to throw.
I would take my hat back, Bo. Okay.
What a save by Link.
That was a great save. Even though I didn't see it, it was the best we've ever seen from this team. Joe's gonna... Or Kyle. Joe.
Okay, Squiggly. Link off the wall.
Link off the wall. Yeah. Oh! But Christian... Oh, Christian almost got a goal. Even though that wasn't pretty...
Belleville looking to add some pressure here. Ooh. Christian... Little miscue there. Oh man,
and
hammers it in for
goal.
The tie. This one's neck and neck. This one's gonna be close.
In the last three games, this offense has only scored 3 goals.
Belleville
this game
is
alone,
not.
They scored 3 goals.
Belleville is not going down without a fight.
This is true. And will they be able to hang in for another game, or will they fall to the number 5 team in the state? And it looks like Kyle's gonna shoot it up. It's a nice pass.
Link looking to make something happen here.
Making something happen.
Oh, print off the ground didn't do any favors there.
And Kyle looks like he's gonna bunt it back. And Lincoln with it. Another touch.
Link.
Almost got it.
Oh, it looks like we got a rule one over here.
We got a rule one?
Yeah.
Let's take a look. And Christian and Demon are in rule one.
We've got a rule one.
If any of them break it, they will most certainly lose this tournament.
What a game. Oh, Christian broke it. Oh, my goodness.
That was not a good thing. That was not good. And because of that, it's going to be a save. Wait, it's a big shot. It's saved. And it looks like Kyle's going to get it in. And Christian!
But Christian does. He is really putting the team on his back for this one.
No,
Christian wants this.
He had the fourth goal of the game. And the only, and he's the only one who scored goals for his team. Even though he broke rule one, I guess karma is just not there.
30 seconds left. Heartland has the lead.
If they can just hold on to it and keep the ball out of the net, they will win with a nice sweep.
12 seconds left.
10, 9, 8, 7,
well defended by
6,
Heartland.
5,
can they drop
4.
It?
Wait, are they going to score? They're going to goal!
And that's the dagger,
and Christian
folks. 5-3.
Puts it away with his fifth goal. And it looks like Joe is being... And it looks like Lincoln is leaving and Christian is playing keyboard and mouse. She puts this game away and that's done.
That's
good
it.
Good game. Good game.
GG's. GG's.
It's truly...
And with that... Heartland looks to come back and play on Wednesday. We'll find out our matchup tonight, and we'll update on socials tomorrow. Yeah, looks like we've got an interview. Do we want to do a player interview with one of the players? Come on, Christian.
Right,
Christian, we got a player interview with Christian.
Wait, hold on.
Christian.
What are your thoughts about what happened on the game today?
I don't know. It was a pretty close game, that last one. I was a little nervous at the beginning because of our third, Lincoln.
The own goal there.
The
yeah.
Own goal there.
Yeah, that was rough.
How do you feel about your 5-goal performance in game 4?
It was pretty good.
Pretty good?
Could have done better, yeah.
You looking
to
add more in the next game?
Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks. And that was it, folks.